For the last few days, Priyanka Chopra has been juggling between India and the US for her personal and professional commitments, both. Few days ago, Priyanka and her girl gang celebrated her bachelorette party and as well as pyjama party in a very stylish way. Priyanka was joined by her cousin Parineeti Chopra, Sophie Turner, Natasha Pal, and billionaire heiress Isha Ambani, among many others. After having a great time in the US, Priyanka returned to Mumbai with her cousin Parineeti Chopra. Priyanka and Parineeti were in cheerful mood and seen in an informal conversation when they were coming out from the airport. Priyanka and Parineeti both posted many pictures from the party and the trip on their social media handles. Priyanka and Nick are reportedly getting married at Rajasthan's Mehrangarh Fort in December. The two got engaged in August in a traditional Roga ceremony at her residence in Mumbai.